3 minutes of your time for stories worth celebrating. Hi, I'm Trixie Esguera, and you're watching Good News Pilipinas TV Week in Review. Reporting from the Good News Pilipinas headquarters at The Spaces in Bonifacio Global City, let's start with the beauty of the Philippines. Our beloved homeland has been picked as one of the best in the world for adventure tourism. The archipelago of over 7,000 islands landed 22nd with friendly, fun, pleasant climate, scenic, and sexy attributes. That is the global perception among 80 countries from the U.S. News Survey. Wow, 22 out of 80. In good balita, the 100-day voyage of light of Ilac Diaz and Litera flight team is now supported by UNESCO. The United Nations organization included the voyage of light in its calendar of activities leading up to the International Day of Light on May 16, 2019. Ilac and his team have already lighted up half of their target remote communities in different countries around the world using Filipino technology. Way to go, Leader of Light! In campus excellence, De La Salle University professor Leloy Claudio has won the George Mac Ternan Cahin Book Prize for 2019. Claudio was cited for his book Liberalism and the Post-Colony, Thinking the State in 20th Century Philippines. At 34, Claudio is the youngest author to receive the book prize. Wow, is he single?
No!
Another one for beauty of the Philippines. Underwater photographs of marine animals from the Philippine seas won 4 first place citations in the annual Ocean Art Underwater Photo Contest. Pictures of sea creatures from Honda Bay in Palawan, Anilao in Batangas, Southern Leyte, and Romblon Island won Best in Show and 3 other categories. Images taken of our very own Philippine waters emerged victorious among thousands of entries from 70 countries. Comment below and tell us what you think of those photos. And in entertainment success, the singing trio of TNT Boys received a score of 99 from the American World Judges in the new CBS International Talent Show, The World's Best. Francis Concepcion, Maki Empuerto, and Kiefer Sanchez wowed both judges and audience performing their well-known cover of Beyoncé's Listen. With their powerful rendition, the TNT Boys earned a spot in the next round of the talent competition. How about you? What's your talent? Baka it's time to get discovered. 5 stories of victory that matter. Be with us as we continue to tell the whole world the beauty of the Filipinos and the Philippines. Use hashtag GoodNewsFilipinas for stories you want us to spread. Also, don't forget to subscribe now! I am Trixie Esguera, and this is Good News Filipinas TV Week in Review.